Hi, welcome to another plan with me. My name is Stephanie and this is Hollister and Plants. And today I'm going to be planning in my classic journal from the Happy Planner. For the week of April 19th through the 25th, I'm going to use the Indigo and black and white sticker books because they're newer and I think they'll go together. Hopefully it doesn't end up looking like a black and blue bruise, but and then I pulled a couple of washi tapes from the washi tape shop that I'll probably incorporate in there somewhere because they have a really romantic feel and I really like that. But the first thing I'm going to do is cover up this middle section where it's colorful and it's not going to match my spread, which I end up doing more than I would like. But I'm going to speed this up so that you don't have to sit through with me while I do this. All right, so now I have the blank slate to work with. So what I do need to get is some wax paper. All right, I got my wax paper, and now I'm going to pick out the stickers I want to use. This is my journal, so I don't need a lot of like planning stickers. I have to admit, using just this book by itself, I'm kind of not really excited about. A lot of it's kind of busy, so I don't know about the, I really love blue, but I'm not really sure on all of the tie-dye, which is why I have the black and white book. I'm not really sure how I'm going to put the two together yet, but see, I think I'll do these on the weekend. And there's some bigger boxes I wanted to use. All of these. For some reason, I think that this big sticker is going to go over here on the weekend. So let's put that there first. And then I want to layer it with this one. So I can write all the fun things we did. We try to do fun things over the weekend. And then, I think this one really needs to be layered with something. So let's layer it with this. This one up here in this corner. I forgot my dates and holidays sticker book again, which is where I usually find my month sticker, because this is an undated planner. It's the Oh Happy Day classic happy planner, and it doesn't have any stickers for the months. Alright, so maybe this one I can find a black sticker to layer it with. This will be perfect for the sidebar. Got some gratitude or something over there. Maybe use some of those. I kind of like the hearts. It's kind of the same as the blue, only in black. Decisions. Right, I do think I'm going to end up filling this one back up. And it's ripping. Right. And the reason is, probably should have peeled this one off the page first. Alright, what I'm going to do is cut this one. Save that part for something else. And that's down. It's kind of me being cheap with stickers, but also you can see through this sticker because it's pretty white. So I don't want to be able to see darkness through the sticker. So I'm just going to wipe this out with my jelly roll. If you use kind of a light touch or you get a weird line down the middle of it. A bit. Let's dry for a second. Right, there's a delivery truck or something coming, and my dog really likes to bark at those. Hopefully he'll be quiet. Alright, I think this actually goes to like here. It's probably our Home Chef delivery. To bark at delivery trucks. I'm definitely going to need a quilt or something down there. I'm going to do the same thing with this one, and it's kind of me. There are only so many of these stickers. This is, I mean, it's me being a little cheap so that I can use the rest of the stickers somewhere, or another spread or something. But also that one You can see through the edge of it. So. Right, I'm gonna layer it on the wax paper. The dog off to investigate. All right, let's put those kind of up here. I kind of like to break up the day and then right in different places, it looks more interesting. Alright, I think I like that. And let's find a quote for over here. Okay to rest. It will be all right. I only want gold. The stuff in the Indigo book is copper. Courage. And I'm gonna transition right now. Figure out what to do with my life. Will this look good at this, or is that gonna be super busy? Might be super busy. But this is kind of small, so maybe do a little bit above it. This washi tape is from the washi tape shop. I love it. I just want to put it all over everything. They even commented on somebody's spread that I have the same washi tape and I'm trying to keep myself from using it everywhere. And they said, why? It's like, I don't know why. I guess I can use it all I want. Kind of like the rough edge. Over there. Definitely need something up here. A lot of boxes to write in over here. Could definitely do some layering too. Maybe I'll do some of that. Because I have this. And then there's some nice box stickers. I might have passed them. I'll just use this one. I really like the layered look. But what I don't know is how I'm gonna layer something with this one up here now. There's a lot of writing right here. Maybe, actually, I'll switch these. Oh man, come on now. That sticker ripped. They're like peeled into two layers. Maybe layer it down here instead. I mean, I don't really like that as much, but I feel like I'm gonna end up with a box here. And I didn't want to have two of these boxes on Tuesday. I thought that would be a little much. Not really like how this is so different from that. Let's think about it and look for something for the other side. What does this one say? Cannot get a hold of just one sheet to go backwards. Be fearless in the pursuit of what sets your soul on fire. Alright. These newer sticker books are really quote heavy. I don't know why I can't just turn one piece of paper. Okay. Definitely use some of those today stickers. If you can hear any banging or kind of clunking around noises, it's my neighbors. They do it all day and all night, and there's no good time for me to plan when they aren't making noise. So, just something that has to be dealt with. I think I'm gonna look in the black and white sticker book for something to go behind that. And start taking the book because they're mostly up here. I think I wanna go for that heart one. Didn't see hearts. I think I did. One of the next things I need to do is find music for my videos. When I speed things up, I don't want it to just be silent. So if you know of any good places to get hopefully free music that I can use on YouTube without copyright issues. Please let me know in the comments. I don't even know where to start. Today I keep hitting my head on my mount, my ring light. Right here. And then get a box to go with it. Maybe we'll use a dark box to bring some of this dark blue on the other side of the page. I think I'm gonna put some more of the washi tape around. Like up here. I love this washi tape. It's just so, I think, romantic and pretty. To wet out the lines under it. If you don't give it a minute to dry, the jelly roll just kind of disappears, I've noticed. I do think I might need to layer something with it up here. I am going to cut around this box. So it looks like it's sitting on top of it. And I think I definitely need maybe a little bit in here, maybe a little bit down here. This black line is just thick black line under there. So harsh. Kind of going to be a lot for a jelly roll to cover. But it's also going to be kind of hard for me to use the Tombow correction tape over there. I know I'll probably, I don't know if there are any quotes that are on paper in there. But that would have been perfect. Let's get under here the correction tape, because that is going to be a lot faster and easier than going over the jelly roll. And I'm just going to cut around some things again. I'm going to cut all this off. Washi tape's not very thick, so you don't need to press too hard. So you've got the sticker so that it looks like it's layered. Sometimes you put down stickers and you just don't feel like peeling them up to put things under it, so cut around it. It's fine. Alright. I don't think any of the quotes in here are paper, which is kind of unfortunate. Pretty box heavy on that day. Alright, let's find something else to put in here. Could label some of these, or layer some of these black quotes with it. Some black over to that side of the page. How about think happy be happy for the side of the page? Kind of want it in the middle. Break up that space over there. Alright, we're getting there. What else can we stick in here? don't want to fill it up too much because it's my journal and I need to have room to write. This is so full right here. I do want to add some circle stickers somewhere else. Love sticker. Just trying to figure out where I could put it. More, you got this. Gotta figure out what else to put on here. Alright, so I'm just going to put some more boxes so that I have a box on almost every day. I've won on all those days. Right, now I have a box on every day. I think pretty much done. Oops, I got my trash pile following me. I really need a trash can for my desk area. I don't know if I need two of these at a time. I don't know if I've ever tried that. I need to add April over here, and I was just thinking that I need to move this because I don't like it being right by this one, but I took a little bit of a chunk out of it when I punched for my disc, so gonna move this box again. Down to the bottom. So it's a little bit different. It's not too different, but. Alright, I think that's gonna be it. I have lots of room to write. Got a lot of my favorite colors. Doesn't look like a bruise. Alright, so. Last week, I said I was going to put them on my planner, my rainbow discs, but not to worry that I wouldn't take a picture of it on the rainbow discs. And then I completely forgot to put my spread in a different notebook for my picture, and so my picture has rainbow discs, but that's all right. I like them. They're fun. They're colorful. If you like this video, please give me a thumbs up and subscribe if you'd like to see more from me. And I will see you on the next one. Bye. Thank you so much.